Have you ever noticed that some speakers sport grills and meshes while some don't? Did you wonder why this is so? Well, we have. In this video, we are going to uncover this and also share their purpose, pros and cons, and applications. Before we learn more, please subscribe to our channel. Also, click the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Now, let's dive in. The primary purpose of meshes and grills in speakers is to protect the transducer or driver element and other internal components from foreign particles while allowing sound to pass as clearly as possible. This is why you see grills in public address speakers, instrument amplifier cabinets, and other speakers that are regularly moved around and have a higher risk of being damaged. Car audio speakers will also have grills to protect them from normal wear and tear. On the other hand, studio monitors are designed to sound as accurate as possible for stationary use in audio production setups. So, typically they do not have a protective grill. For the sake of speaker longevity, we must keep the diaphragm, voice coil, and the rest of the driver protected. This can be done by keeping the speaker out of harm's way or shielding them with a grill. Grills and meshes provide the physical protection needed to keep harmful dust and debris out of the speaker drivers and enclosures. They come largely in two variants, soft and hard. Soft speaker grills are made from various fabrics, foam, and other soft materials. Hard speaker grills are made of materials such as metals, woods, and hard plastics. Both these variants have advantages and pitfalls. So, do grills affect the sound of the speaker? Technically, any hindrance to the sound waves will affect their propagation. Generally speaking, the sound quality will be better when the grill is removed. Meshes and grills affect sound in the following ways. Grills can cause internal reflections that can send sound waves back to the speaker cone, causing acoustic issues such as comb filtering, phase cancellation, and strange resonances. Grill meshes absorb some sound energy and reduces the strength of the sound waves. Rattle can happen if the grill is loose and the speakers turned up too loud, especially subwoofers. And finally, grills add their own resonances to the overall speaker sound, although this is negligible. Now, let's get to the main point. Why do some speakers have grills and meshes and others don't? Protective grills are generally preferred for speakers that are prone to damage. Common reasons for speaker grills include moving the speaker often from place to place, placing the speakers on stage or in high action environments, having speakers in the same room as pets and infants, and having speakers in automobiles. With the exception of studio monitors, all other types of speakers benefit from having the protection of grills. Also, to clarify, the effect that grills have on the sonic performances of speakers is negligible and hardly noticeable by most people. We hope this video has helped you understand this. Which topic would you like us to cover next? Use the comment section below to share your suggestions. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.